Cells inside our mouths. In this experiment, you will be able to examine your own cheek cells under a microscope. Use the trackball to control the cursor and press begin to start. Get a clean slide from the slide dispenser. Turn either side knob and a slide is ejected.
Using the squeeze bottle containing alcohol, carefully swirl the glass stirring rod with two layers of
place the slide into the slide holder cartridge. The frosted side facing up and towards you.
Next, how does it fit?
Get one clean toothpick for yourself. Take the toothpick and use the round end to gently scrape the inside of your cheek,
making the chromosomes easier to see.
Station.
get that? Like it? Excited, right?
Mommy, video. Mother cuckoo is a dye which stains the different cell components, such as the nucleus, cell membranes, and compartments, a dark color. If you didn't use the method of blue stain, your cells would appear colorless under the microscope.
How's it looking?
Yeah.
Excellent. So the first thing you're going to want to do is take a look up here on the screen. It's going to be the same thing that you see through here, except what do you see through here? Is there a black line? Yes. So that's part of the microscope. So that's why when you're looking through here, go ahead and look through here, you can see that it's moving, right? Is that black line moving? Perfect. So it's just part of this part of the microscope. So if you look up here, it's easier to see. So now you're going to look up on the screen and turn this until it gets very clear. Good. Keep going. Keep turning that. Keep going. Keep going. Getting there. Keep going. Okay, great. So let me check on one thing really quickly. Okay, perfect. So what is this stuff? What are we looking for in this experiment?